This episode of Rock River Rails features a short chase of Union Pacific 1158, an ex-Cotton Belt locomotive still wearing its fallen flag colors. After catching the train at Gateway Boulevard in Beloit, Wisconsin, I drove across town to catch it again as it came into South Beloit, Illinois. This local job originates at the Janesville, Wisconsin yard, with a quick run into northern Illinois before heading back to Janesville. After adding a few cars to the train in Illinois, the engineer switches to the opposite end locomotive to head back to Janesville. My last look of the former Cotton Belt locomotive was back at Gateway Boulevard in Beloit, where I would then call it a day. I enjoyed being able to catch this rare locomotive on my home turf, as its days are numbered before it either gets painted Union Pacific yellow or scrapped altogether. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more content along the rails.